That presence of silence, that's what I really guide a lot of the professionals to do, both in healthcare and education, is to have that ability to sit with the patient or the student and just listen and wait for them to speak. And if you're dealing with the family that has the patient and they need some support, what I often do is have a cultural circle, and I have the sacred plants present. And it is our huge belief that the sacred plants, they push away all the negative energy, any kind of evil energy that might be in the air. So I always have them present, and have the family sit in a circle, and I introduce myself, and I look at each situation differently. If they don't want to speak, aren't ready to speak, I just wait. And for the ones that are able to speak, I speak with them, I answer questions, I comfort them. And I believe, like as my fellow elder, my brother, shares with me, that only those of us who have been through that experience can truly comfort the people who are going through it now. And it has been my experience over and over again. So I'm very able to just have that strong connection right away with the families and with the patients.